in pursuit. That stop knocks Armia down. That brings a reaction from the crowd. Armia scores! Another shorthanded goal for Joel Armia. The game is tied.
I'll make it four of his last five shorthanded. Joel Armia. I know it was a joke this morning about playing shorthanded more for him, but he had a great rush up the ice. The broken stick, good back check by Kessler, who's going to get on the play to help out Fowler, knock down Armia, but Armia stays on this puck, strips it, and then just throws it to the net. Beats Bernier from a sharp angle underneath the pads, and it is a 1-1 game. Joel Armia with his 10th, he is in double digits for goals.